तो आजकल हम हर जगह सुन रहे हैं AI PC से ये हो जाएगा, सॉफ्टवेयर में AI फीचर आ गया है, हर चीज में AI फीचर आ गया, OS में AI फीचर है, माइक्रोसॉफ्ट कोपाइलट हर चीज में चल रहा है। बाय द वे विंडोज 11 अपडेट एक्चुअली अच्छा है, इट गिव्स यू अ कोपाइलट अपडेट, यू कैन चेक इट आउट हियर। मतलब काफी कुछ चीजें कर सकते हो आप, इमेज जनरेशन वगैरह सब कुछ, बट दैट्स हैपनिंग ऑनलाइन। व्हाट इफ यू डिडंट वांट टू डू इट ऑनलाइन, एंड क्या आपका पीसी AI रेडी है? इज योर पीसी ऑलरेडी एन AI PC? Actually, the answer is yes, with an asterisk mark. Now, the asterisk mark here is simple. अगर आपके PC में 40 series and above GPU है, आपके पास already एक AI PC है, you don't need to worry about it, or even think कि आपका AI ready PC है या नहीं. Simply because, सारा कुछ AI का काम already इस पे होता है. So, the next thing that comes up, what are the tools you can use to actually utilize this, or understand कि आप कर क्या सकते हो आपके simple से PC से. Simple से gaming PC के साथ। Now NVIDIA has been releasing AI related tools for a while now, but क्योंकि ये AI PC का हुआ इतना बड़ा नहीं हुआ था, not many people realize कि क्या है। Now it started off actually with RTX broadcast. RTX broadcast was very good because आपका background blur हो जाता था, noise cancellation हो जाता था, या तो chat वाले feature जिसमें आप कहीं भी देखो पर वो आपकी आंखें कैमरे में ही रख रहा है। So those kind of features have already been started. Next thing that they've done is they have something called chat with RTX. It's kind of like having chat GPT for your files. It's very simple, you set up kar lo, specify the folder in which you want chat with RTX to look in. For example, you've done it over here. Now chat with RTX ke folder mein there are a couple of text files. It can actually go through your text files and summarize them for you. For example, you're going to an event, there's an invite that has come in, and you just ask it, summarize me whatever is going to happen in the event, it's actually going to do it. Like for example, this has some text files, the folder we've selected has some text files. It's just news articles in notepad format. Like for example, what is an important update or Half-Life 2 RTX? Fat se wo aapko de dega. It'll search through that text file and actually summarize it for you. You don't even need to open that folder or the file itself. Next up is something called Comfy UI. Now, ये थोड़ा दिखने में कॉम्प्लिकेटेड लग रहा है, नाम कम्फी यू आई है, नथिंग कम्फर्टेबल अबाउट दिस, बट यू कैन लिटरली जनरेट इमेजेस राइट ऑन योर डेस्कटॉप योर सेल्फ विदाउट एक्चुअली इवन कनेक्टिंग टू द इंटरनेट। लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल, पिंक लाइन फ्लाइंग इन द स्काई, एंड यू जस्ट क्यू योर प्रॉम्प्ट हियर एंड दैट्स इट। दिस इज रनिंग ऑफ योर GPU, ऑफ योर NVIDIA RTX GPU, एंड देयर यू हैव इट, यू हैव पिंक लाइन फ्लाइंग इन द स्काई। Tabla player in the sea, and there you have it, tabla player playing in the sea, samundar mein. Now to summarize, so we have seen a lot of tools that already exist for offline desktops, LM Studio, chat with RTX, Comfy UI, and many more. In fact, LM Studio allows you to download the AI model you want and then utilize it, multi-model AI chat, jo karna hai kar lo. So it's actually fun times to be messing around with your PC with a good powerful GPU, and the best part is Microsoft is coming up with OS updates which will start allowing you to use your GPU for their co-pilot features. There's plenty and more to do with a good powerful system. So in case you are looking for a system which can run AI stuff offline or online or develop stuff or anything related to anything, you're already at the right place. Visit our stores in Hyderabad, Gurgaon, Bangalore and Mumbai, or visit our website, hum log 55 se national shipping kar rahe hain.